Just talk about the season and what these young ladies gave you this year.
This group really, they gave me everything this year. We really struggled a bit in the beginning. We had a very, very tough schedule. And we were kind of rebuilding. We got a freshman goalie. And we had to reset this year. But we always had our sights set on giving back to this game. And they really just embraced everything that I asked of them. They stepped up to the challenge each and every time. There was never any giving up, ever. Not in the last 22 seconds, not ever this season. They got a lot of heart, this was a magical season for us. It was awesome. Very proud of them.
One of the most gratifying seasons you've had. I mean, you've won state championships, you won county championships, but this seems like this is one that's going to stick with you for a while.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. This crew. They're unmatched, and it really was. It was one of our most battle-tested seasons, and they just went through so much together. It's not one I'm going to forget.
Yeah, Mia and, Elena, just talk about this season and what it meant to you.
Mm-hmm. I really appreciated the season, especially being co-captains with the five seniors, and I felt like really this season we got so close and together with our leadership. And I really felt our impact on the team, making a difference.
Yeah, like something Coach Crow said, we had such a tough start to the season, and it was hard to see our path to states. But I think that was the best part of our season, having to face those losses, because it made us so much stronger. And even though it wasn't the result we wanted today, like we've come so far. So
it made the road here so much more fulfilling.
Yes.
Christy, what do you think for tonight, where do you think the turning point was?
I'm trying to think. I did not look one on up at the book. They might have a better answer for you. I mean, I think that, there was never a moment during the game that I think it was they really turned the corner here, or that we felt like we couldn't make it back.
Mm-hmm.
There was not a moment of that, even though we had to, we had to fight their stall. We got the ball back twice from their stall. I mean, Smyrna Park's, a well-coached team. It's a great team. And we knew it was going to be a battle. And I don't, I don't think there was a moment where I felt out of it with this crew, because they never backed down.
Mm-hmm.
But they might go to tell you.
From looking back at this game, I just think that we were hungry. We had hunger the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
Even leading up to this game, we, in our minds, this was the one we were gonna get. And even through the last 10 games, coming off of a 10-game winning streak, coming off of that, we're hungry for this win, but it just didn't end up in our favor.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, going into this game, we had so much energy. We were so excited. We knew that this could be the game, but in the end, it wasn't. And I don't know, we still fought as hard as we could.
Mm-hmm. Any special memories you guys want to take from this? This is for you, for me and Elena, and Elena. If there's...
I'm going to carry BBT with me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Rest of my life.
Mm-hmm.
I think...
It means big, buff, and tough.
But... Yeah.
Okay.
I think from this game or just this whole season?
Just the whole season.
I think... just the momentum we built.
Mm-hmm.
We never gave up. We had the 10 win streak, and we just put our heads down and we focused, and that got us here. So that was my favorite part.
All right, great. All right. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
What's that?
No, I was saying that. Oh. Something came to mind. It came out of your mouth. So we're good.
All right. Thanks.